terrifying.
And so far, this is our favorite place.
Like your childhood in Poland.
Yeah, it's nice. People in Luxembourg really love lifts.
Good.
Oh my God.
I felt a little bit like a knight today, and Sara felt a little bit like a princess.
Good morning, everyone.
Hello.
And welcome from Luxembourg. We are currently in Luxembourg country, but also in Luxembourg city, which is a capital city of the Luxembourg.
We decided to do a road trip to Luxembourg, so we took our car, drove 5 hours to here, and now we are here, and I'm really excited because I always wanted to visit Luxembourg, and now we are finally here.
It is currently about 10 o'clock and we are in a search of the lift which should take us to the city center. Actually, they've got two lifts, and one is taking us to the city center and one to the financial district, but we are not interested in that, so we're gonna take the one to the city center. Also discovered in Luxembourg, you can rent an electro bike to drive around the city, but also the public transportation here in Luxembourg is for free, so you don't have to worry about buying the tickets.
We found the lift which will take us to the upper town, and there in the city center we will try to find something to eat, and after that we are going to the old town.
Do we trust it?
I don't know. I was thinking about it. Let's
see. Should I?
Yeah.
No, no, not together.
Let's
oh, no, I'm too scared.
I'm okay. Scared too.
Okay, let me try it first.
Okay.
It's terrifying.
Oh, that feels so scary because it's like, I don't know, 30, 40 meters high. Oh my God.
But you know, you are always imagining it like it will break and you're just gonna fall down. But
yeah,
probably if it would break, it would crush before.
Yeah.
And you will have
you
to
would realize
to,
it.
To get out of it.
Yeah. You would, I think you would definitely have time to realize and to jump away.
Yeah.
But yeah.
You know, it's because of the movies. We found the Pescatore Foundation, which, as you can see, it's built in neon Gothic style. And so far, this is our favorite place because of the beautiful gardens all around and all the flowers.
Close to the city center, you have here like a beautiful park where you can sit around, enjoy the weather, have a coffee, and have a good time.
We are in the patisserie Hofmann, which we found in the city center, and we are here to get some yummy food for breakfast. And I have a bagel filled with cheese and also Apfelstrudel, so with apple, and a tasty cappuccino.
And I ordered bread roll with the cheese because we are not eating meat today, and also eclair with vanilla. And some coffee.
Let's see what's inside first. It looks like cheese all around.
Take a bite.
I like cheese, so it's good. It's really delicious. I think I already know how the Apfelstrudel will taste because it's quite popular also in the area where we live. But let's try it if something is different here. It's like home.
I also probably know how an eclair tastes, because it's actually quite popular also in Poland. But we have only vanilla one, and I also ordered the vanilla one today. I think the pastry is a little bit harder in here than in Poland. Let me try. It should have a little bit more cream inside for my taste.
Like your childhood in Poland?
Yeah, it tastes completely the same. It's really nice. It is almost lunchtime, so people are already in the city center. As you can see, all around me are a lot of shops, and people are just walking, enjoying the time, getting some coffee and buying some nice clothes. I think we are already on the main square here in Luxembourg.
We are in the city center of the city center.
Yeah. And as you can see behind us, there's a lot of really nice restaurants in here. Also the terraces with the tables where you can have something to eat, have something to drink. And it looks really, really nice.
And I think this is also the place where you will find us today for dinner, yeah.
We're just walking around and trying to find the old city, which is called Grund. And actually we just found the lift which should take us there. So as you can see, people in Luxembourg really love lifts.
Looks like we found the old town, and our first impression is that it's not really old, but it's quite nice. And you see also all the city walls here around, which are protecting the old town. Also the view from here above is amazing, and you see everything on first sight.
I don't know the actual name of the place we are currently on, but we will find out. And I think it's quite interesting, as you can see behind me, the old buildings are in the front of us, and then right behind, everything is really new and modern.
We took another lift to the old town, and we didn't expect anything, but once we were at the ground, we had to walk through a hall, and it was kind of exhibition, so you found a different kind of art, and it was quite interesting.
Having some macarons, and actually they are called Luxembourgerli in Switzerland, so we had to have Luxembourgerli in Luxembourg. Okay, let me try. Tastes as good as in Paris. Want to try?
This one is with orange, I guess.
Orange blossom, actually.
I like it. It's pretty good. Can I have this one? Or is it for you?
It's for me.
Okay. For dinner, we decided today to not go only vegetarian, but even vegan. So we are here in a vegan burger restaurant, which was recommended by our host. And we ordered some tea, so green tea, and a tea with red fruits. We don't know which one. And Sara ordered an avocado burger, and I have kind of a cheesy burger.
Oh my god. How should I eat this one? Let me try the fries first.
Mm.
So Sara is one of these people who always eat fries first, and then when she's done, she starts with the burger. But now let's start with the burger. Good.
Oh my god. So tasty. What are you doing?
I don't like tomatoes at all. I like ketchup, but I don't like tomatoes. Let's try my cheeseburger without tomatoes.
It's a big bite. Nice?
Really delicious. There's really no reason to eat meat if you have burgers like this.
Hello everyone.
Hi.
And welcome on our second day here in Luxembourg.
Today we decided to visit the Vianden Castle. It's about 40-45 minutes away from the capital city, and it's really close to the German border. It looks amazing. It was built in the medieval times, and we can't wait to go there and to explore the whole castle. Guys, our Vianden Castle visit is coming to an end. We definitely liked it. It was something different than visiting the Luxembourg city. And I felt a little bit like a knight today, and Sara felt a little bit like a princess. It is definitely worth it to come here and visit this place.
After 2 days of exploring Luxembourg, I need to say I wasn't expecting as much as we got. The town of Luxembourg is really youthful, really full of life, with a lot of people not only shopping but also enjoying their time there. They were having lunch, they were having some drinks, a lot of young people, so I was really positively surprised. I also really like the castle because it's beautiful and really interesting.
We hope you liked our Luxembourg vlog, and if you did, please subscribe, smash the like button, help us with the YouTube algorithm, and see you next time. Bye.
Bye.